And a local upscale hotel is bringing in a little celebrity to set the mood. KCR3's Teo Torres shows us why, of all things, napkins are in the spotlight.
This is the Citizen Hotel, located in downtown Sacramento. From its polished marble entryway to its plush lobby complete with comfortable red velvet chairs, you almost feel like you're in a 1930s movie, like you're in 1930s Hollywood. But it's up this rear stairway where they're trying to add even more class to the bar up above. They're celebrating local celebrities in a unique way.
We decided to have them sign cocktail napkins. So they put little local notes, interesting remarks, anything that's on their mind from the local notables.
Among those notables, radio personality Kitty O'Neill, Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger, First Lady Maria Shriver, and local comedian Jack Gallagher, as well as some of our own.
This one from Stan Atkinson says, "Scandals, me? Well, let me tell you," and leaves you to fill in the blank. And this one from Del Rogers says, "Oh, what a night. Let's do it again next week, but I'll buy drinks."
They even asked me to sign one. And if it doesn't end up under a drink, I won't be offended. Teo Torres, KCRA3 reports.
All right, Teo. Well, management says they will begin displaying the framed napkins within the next week or so.